One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Said the Alligator King to his seven sons, I'm feeling mighty down. Whichever of you can cheer me up will get to wear my crown. The first son gave him seven oyster pearls from the bottom of the great big sea. The second son gave him seven statues of girls with clocks where their faces should be. The third son gave him seven rubies from the kingdom of down there beneath. The king thought the rubies were cherries, and then he broke off seven of his teeth. The fourth son tried to cheer that king up with seven lemon drops. The king said, I'm sorry, son, since that whole ruby episode, I just haven't got the chops. The fifth son brought the king perfume in seven fancy silver jars. But the king took a whiff and then he broke out in spots because it smelled like his mother's car. The sixth son gave the king seven diamond rings to wear upon his toes. And then the king snagged his foot on the royal red rug and then crumpled up his nose. The seventh son of the Alligator King, now he was a thoughtful little whelp. He said, Daddy, appears to me like you could use a little help. Said the Alligator King to his seventh son, My son, you win the crown. You didn't get me diamonds or rubies, but you helped me up when I was down. But take the crown, it's yours, my son. I hope you don't mind the dents. I got it on sale at a discount store. Cost me all of 7 cents. 7!